No, no.
Hello everyone, so for today's video, we're gonna react to Tila Luha by SB19 in TM Pusuan The Love Show. So this is one of the recommended videos from you guys, commented, and I'm excited to dive into it because the last one, MAPPA, the two versions, MAPPA with just SB19 and the other one with Ben and Ben, or just pure vocals. So that's actually what I like listening into. So I'm not sure what this song is. I pretty much didn't hear this before, but let's see. This may sound familiar because SB19 is really big here in the Philippines at least. So let's go. Oh, they look great. I like their styles.
Sa tuwing ikay nakikita, di makigil ang luha sa aking mata. Paano nga ba? Paano nga ba? Paano nga ba ang limutin ka? Kung sa puso ko ika'y nag-iisa. Mami ba na ako'y umaasa? Tama bang nadarama?
Joss's singing voice is like smaller than when he raps. Wow. Let's hear that harmony again.
Kahit na ulay tumila na.
Justin. pretty much can recognize his face, definitely. I'm not sure with the other two. I know Josh, I know Pablo. They have such good ears, like
sabay ng pagtila ng na Dharma.
I'm not sure if this is Estelle. This is their main vocals, right? But pretty much they're all vocalists. and they're just sitting down. The audio production on this one is not... The audio production on this one is impeccable, I would say. Live show, it is. I think they're killing in the live shows. But also in MV, like I think I said this a couple of times that I was really blown away with their MVs, but with their lives, I think I was just equally or if not more impressed with them. Vocals, and I think they have good ears in terms of like working together, like they know their placement, their tones, and that really makes great sound when combined. Wow. I wanna know much about them, but let me know what other things that I need to listen to. I speak Dilaluha because that's the first of a bunch of requests, so I'm just gonna go through that list. But if you would like me to prioritize anything, that would be catered on in the next week's video. So yeah, that's it.